Hi, everybody. I'm Heather Soltis with your pregame edition of Studio 90. The opening ceremonies are still 2 days away, but Olympic action is about to get started here in Glasgow. The U.S. women's national team will start their quest to win their third consecutive Olympic gold medal today against France as they play their first game of the group stage. They'll be the first members of the 530-member strong U.S. Olympic team to start their competition here in the United Kingdom. Here's what head coach Pia Soontaga, Hope Solo, Alex Morgan, and Christy Rampone had to say ahead of today's big game.
The team is prepared and ready. And I've said that we have healthy and happy players. Happy players have a tendency to make good decisions out there on the field, and hopefully we will have a good game against France, the first game.
The goal is to always make that final game and to finish off on top, and you know, but we can't overlook the first couple games and the build-up and the process of it, and I think this team needs to get stronger throughout the tournament to win it, so it's just building within it and not, you know, peaking at the wrong time. So that's definitely obviously the big goal, but there's those little ones, you know, before it.
The World Cup is in the past, and we want to win the Olympics because, you know, we want to get that three-peat, and we want to be on the top of the podium and wear that gold medal at the end of the tournament. And knowing that, you know, we might have to face Japan or Brazil, and knowing we have to face France, are tough opponents for us, and it's going to challenge us as a team. And so I'm really excited for that, but I don't think that, you know, we're looking for redemption or anything. I think that we just want to prove that we're the best in the world to the rest of the world.
It's incredible because you already feel the Olympic vibe and the spirit, and then you walk into a stadium like this and then you feel the history of the game alone, of soccer. And you know, for us, we haven't even seen the other venues. We haven't seen London. We haven't seen the Village. But for us, coming into a soccer stadium like this, and you know why you play. It's the history of the sport. It's the love of the game. And it's inspiring to be here.
In the women's game, it's getting so much better, and it's unpredictable. You can't pick a winner like that. And when the Olympics, there are teams that have the opportunity, and everybody's going for gold, including ourselves.
Advantages are, you know, you're playing an amazing team. You're starting it off, both teams are fresh, you know, you got a good amount of pressure on you, and I think this team thrives under pressure, so I think you bring it, you know, and it's, you know, put them on their heels, go at them to start, you know, and I think it's the perfect way to start a tournament, playing such a high level team, such a team that you remember, you know, back in the World Cup, and that semifinal game was probably one of our toughest games. So I think going out first, it's the way we like to do it here, you know, with the U.S. team, put the mentality out there, put the fight out there, and go after them.
The USA takes on France today at noon Eastern time, with the game airing live on the NBC Sports Network and the NBC Olympic Soccer Channel. There are also plenty of ways to follow on the web, with the game streaming live on the NBC Olympics Live Extra website. You can also follow on USsoccer.com's match tracker and on Twitter at @USsoccer_WNT. Thanks for watching this edition of Studio 90 from Glasgow, Scotland. Be sure to check back after the game for post-game coverage here on USsoccer.com.